enjoy steady travel, dine with Pran the sailor. He's taking you to the most beautifully decorated New Year lighting street in Tokyo. This is a Hibiya Dori, beautifully decorated New Year and Christmas lighting. This is a street where all this big branded showrooms are there, and on the street both side the trees are decorated with small LED lights. And normal time this is very crowded, but now because of COVID you cannot see many people here. Otherwise a beautiful photographic location. You can see this all this lighting. Marunouchi Naka Dori Street, the name is Marunouchi Naka Dori. People are taking a lot of photograph. You can just go into the road, and cars are parked, expensive cars. The trees don't have any leaves because it's winter and all the leaves are gone, so that is why it is looking very nice with the lights decorated. Expensive cars are there, and this is basically a very expensive street. All this exclusive branded showrooms on both the sides, and right in the middle you can see all the trees are lined with LED lights. You can see the lights. Steady travel, dine with Pran the sailor, taking you through the Marunouchi Dori in the Hibiya, where both the sides, it's about 2 kilometers at least both the sides. You can see stretch right all around me. It is light, new light. It will remain here for another 2-3 days more, and then it will be over. Both the sides you can see skyscrapers, very tall building. This is the Remova showroom. Okay, all expensive showroom, and cars, BMW, Toyota, Benz, all sort of cars. Okay, Hermes showroom. It's a beautiful sight. It's very nice to walk in the evening. It's not crowded today, so it's very good experience. It's a pleasure walking through this road, going from office to the railway station for catching a train to my home. This is a beautiful sight. I thought I will show you this. Yeah. Marunouchi Naka Dori Street. Okay. Enjoy this beautiful lighting with a steady travel, dine with Pran the sailor, taking you to the most beautiful street in Tokyo, where you can be during winter times. Kilometers and kilometers of LED lights adorning the trees on both the sides. If you see, the trees don't have any leaves remaining. All the leaves had fallen in winter. It's just the branches. And there are a lot of people, YouTubers, photographers, all standing on both the sides, taking photograph and enjoying this scenic view. Steady travel, dine with Taylor, taking you through the most beautiful street in Tokyo, where you can be in winter evening. This is just 6 o'clock and temperature is 2 degrees, freezing cold, and I am on my way back from office. Please enjoy the beautiful sun. Kilometers and kilometers of LED lights on both the sides of the street. Steady travel, dine with Pran the sailor, signing off for more and more nice Tokyo and Japan videos. Please subscribe Steady Travel, dine with Pran the sailor.